This is a fun little climb right here. I tell you, some of this land is just so beautiful. Look at that. Yeah, I think I got the shock dialed in now. It feels really good. Both the front and the rear. Seems like what I learned from Kyle and April of setting it up, being able to keep that tire on the ground, has been huge. I think before, my rebound was all jacked up. So my tire was bouncing off the ground, and that's why I was losing traction in the front. And probably getting flats in the back, who knows. Hopefully, because even though flats are part of the game, they suck when you get them all the time. So you got to figure out what the problem is, because you don't want to be fixing flats every time you go and take a ride, that's for sure. But so far, so good. And this is pretty, it's not super chunky, but it's got a lot of rocks that you're going over and absorbing. So this is a good test to see if I'm gonna get through this one without a flat. And I'm trying not to baby it. Sick ride right here. Look at that. Give it a little more. Just get it. Let that, this is pretty steep. And this thing's just climbing. Get out of that thick stuff. Wait. It's crazy how these trails just keep going on forever. Coming back is fun because it's downhill a lot. Ooh. That was kind of stupid. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.